Holy shit. That was a lot.
So much for a quick pit stop. Let's get searching.
You know what the flock are. Every time a condor goes down, it turns into a goddamn reject factory.
Yeah, well, I never liked DBs much the other way either. Jack, get this safe open, please.
Scavenged everything.
Come on then. Back to the skiff.
You know, as ice cliffs of death go, this one's got a nice view at least.
Whatever floats your boat, my friend. Come on, up here.
So, back on the trail?
Unless something else comes up. Station. I'll steer.
The mine's in the backwoods over there. Let's go find some explosives.
Okay, the mine's back here somewhere, right? Let's hope it's got something we can use.
Oh, sure. But that really depends on the type of mining you're engaged in. If they were doing hydraulic mining, we might find some high-pressure water pumps. But given the environment, I bet it was some kind of subsurface extractive mining.
Okay, all right, I got it. We're going down. There's the mine. Marcus, we're here. What do you know about this place?
Let's see. It's an old nethercut mine. Industrial, rare metals. Company got nationalized by the COG right before E-Day.
So no activity since the war?
No COG activity. Can't speak beyond that.
Okay, thanks. We'll be in touch. What's up with all this clear cutting?
For the mine, probably. Building material. Industrial log is not really my area.
Whoa.
So there is something that's not your area.
Hey, I enjoy knowing things. Is that a crime?
Bridge to the mine is blocked. Derailed train.
I mean, it's gotta be another way across, right?
Let's see. Let's try down here. Okay, looks promising. I take it back! We got swarms!
Let's take them out!
Careful on that ice! I need help here! Okay, looks promising. I take it back. We got swarms.
Let's take them out.